The protests move from Kildare Street to the front of government buildings on Merrion Square. Other TDs, including Sinn Féin's Donnchadh O'Leary, unable to enter Leinster House. He was also escorted away from the area by Gardaí on duty.